여러분 안녕하세요. 저희 브이로그에 오신 걸 환영합니다. 너무너무 환영해요. We want your attention, 요 친구 이름은 카게인데 일본어로 그림자란 뜻이래요. Nope. 바닥바닥바닥. 저를 무시하고 가버리는 카게.
Okay,
여러분, 영상 끝까지 봐주셔야 돼요. 왜냐고요? 강아지가 귀여우니까요.
First things first, let's go out for a walk with me.
Let's be walking.
Come on,
go, go, go. Let's go out for a walk.
Waiting. I know. I'll be there. My mama told me don't talk to people you haven't met. I guess my mama was right.
Such a beautiful day, babe. Yeah. Did you see
the dog? My tripping.
Am I tripping? 네, 깨알 영어예요. 내가 미쳤나 이런 뜻이에요.
I thought he had a dog too.
Do they? Is it a tiny dog? Right next
yeah,
to him.
Yeah.
Baby.
Yeah.
I want to run a business. I mean, I don't really care what kind of industry I'm gonna be in. I'm like, I'm just interested in like running my own business. I'm gonna have to study a lot to do that.
Maybe a makeup thing?
Makeup.
You know? Nope.
I'm not really that pretty to sell makeup.
I think you're gorgeous. Hey, you totally sell makeup. But I thought you meant like running a makeup business, not like being a model in it.
Yeah, that's true.
Or you could do both.
Or you could be a model.
Not for makeup. I guess my mama was right.
But it's not cause everybody you meet is dangerous. Fact cause they'll break your heart. 콜로라도는 미국의 스위스라고 불릴 정도로 스노보드에 정말 제격입니다. 여기 지내면서 가장 좋았던 중 하나는 정말 한 시간 이내로 보드를 타러 갈 수 있었던 점. She plays it so cool, making up her own rules. And I'm a loser for thinking I've got right, any shot in the dark. Now it's hitting me hard. Tell me, what am I supposed to do? Cause I've got an internet crush.
Oh, 진짜 너무 힘들다. 지금 보드 탄 지 여섯 번째인데 처음으로 블랙 라인에 탔거든요? 근데 진짜 뻥아치고 한 30초 동안 엉덩방아로 미끄러졌어. 진짜 그냥 썰맨 줄 알았어. 이러고.
So this is my last run of the day and I just wanted to take this video because the view is so freaking beautiful.
Today, my boyfriend asked me to cook for him. It's so hot. That's
potato,
and what's that? That's carrot. What is that? Maybe just wait
till it's done. Okay. I'll put it all out.
Okay.
It'll look all nice.
I'm just very curious.
This doesn't really need this. I've never put this in before, but I saw it at the store.
What's that?
Ajou. Just gonna put a little bit.
Ajou.
Just gonna go a little bit.
Is it MSG?
I wish. That'd be good.
You don't need to do this part. You can actually just shred it, but I'm gonna slice it into cubes. This turned out really good.
Yay.
And the meat's so soft.
It is so soft. So soft. I'm gonna make this and then some kenanjim. It's very soft and kind of like a
pillow.
Right? But it's not a pudding.
It looks like a pillow. It's like a souffle.
It's not. Prep time 10 minutes, cook time 25 minutes. Somehow, it gets double the time as anticipated. I don't know, that happens to me every time.
Well, you've only really cooked here, right? Because you don't cook at home, do you? Cook at home? We were talking about cooking.
Really.
Well, Colorado has a different altitude. So when you're up higher, food cooks weird. Like really weird.
That's the most bizarre thing I've ever heard about the altitude.
But because the altitude has less oxygen, so your food cooks differently. Your phone has the most memory of any phone I've ever seen.
Maybe I have 2 terabytes.
That's a lot.
어머, 벌써 브이로그가 끝났네요. 여러분, 다음번에도 또 보러 와주실 거죠? 안녕, 다음에 또 봐요. 바이!